So, what is the Legacy Stories? I've had the privilege of working for Lisa Loebscher, who turns 60 this year. And instead of having another birthday celebration, she's rather celebrating the stories of 60 people that she has met in her life and in business. People she believes are legacy makers in their own right. Now, for those of you who know Liesl or don't know Liesl, Liesl's passion has always been entrepreneurship, African youth, and business innovation. So she's launching a not-for-profit initiative called The Legacy Stories, a series of 60-second videos where legacy makers get to share their story. This is a Change Collective initiative. I am Kim August, and I am a legacy maker.